Central Florida man spending 3 months in Vancouver for the Winter Olympics. He's not there as an Olympic athlete or covering the event as a reporter. West 2's Aixa Diaz tells us how Tony Hamilton of New Smyrna Beach earned his spot at the Games.
At the time, I was like, we moved to Fort Lauderdale and worked 3 weeks there.
Tony Hamilton has become a local celebrity of sorts.
And she goes, hey, you're the guy going to the Olympics. I'm like, yeah, that's me.
Hamilton, a housekeeper at Burt Fish Medical Center, has been chosen to work at the Winter Olympics. He beat out other applicants to become one of 8 housekeeping supervisors heading to Vancouver. Hamilton was at a football game when he found out he got the job.
All of a sudden, I got the call, and the football game had just started. And I'm like, all of a sudden, there was no football game going on. You know, I'm like, oh, I got the job.
And that excitement hasn't gone away. Hamilton says this opportunity is perfect for him. He loves traveling, meeting new people, and, of course, the Olympics.
I've watched the Olympics since I was a kid. You know, that was always on our TV every time the Olympics came on, especially the Winter Olympics.
Hamilton admits the trip won't be all fun and games. He'll be working 50 hours a week, but says he's looking forward to every minute.
It's an opportunity of a lifetime, you know, and I just, you know, it's, and as every day goes by, it hits me more, you know. I'm like, man, this thing's huge, you know, this is big, you know.
Hamilton says he'll miss his family the most during the time he's in Vancouver, but he added the Canada plan to his phone, so he says he's going to call and text as often as he can. In New Smyrna Beach, Aixa Diaz, West 2 News.